That's all set up. And that should be it. So the monitors will go off. Glasses will go off. Pillowcase will go on. All right. Let's do it. Okay, so I just got the key after the whirlpool room. And the water is at the top level. And now I need... one more key. One more? One more key. And I need... okay. I know which one it is. It's the one behind the block. I think the first thing I'm gonna do is move the block. Which should be over here somewhere. There. I don't really remember how this path goes. It seems like this way. Okay. Let's sink down. That seems right. Yes. Okay. Okay, that clicks into place, so I think that stays there. How will I... no, I guess... I'm gonna save warp, and I'm gonna... I'm just gonna make sure that that block stays there even after you save warp, otherwise I have to do this all in, like, one... play type of thing, and I don't want to have to do that if I don't have to do it. Like, I want to avoid that situation. So I'm just gonna go verify that that block stays where it, like, it doesn't reset its position. Some blocks they do and some they don't, it seems like. It's kind of weird. Okay, there's the ledge. Oh, you... no. No, get away. Okay. This wastes a little bit of time, I guess, but it's good to know. Okay. And it's stuck here now, yeah, you can't push it even if you tried. Well, in this direction. You can push it left and right. Okay, so now I need to drain the water. I have to put the water on the middle... the bottom. Really, it can be done on the bottom, but I think I'm gonna go middle. Get it back to middle level. Yeah, that makes the most sense. Okay. What's on this button? Probably magic. I don't want to use that. I want something else there. Sticks, nuts, bombs, bow. Let's do that, I think. I need the compass too. That's on the second floor. I'll get that as well. Somewhere in here. I'm trying to think where the eye switch is on the second floor. I actually don't know which side that's on. I swam around like an idiot. Guess I should just keep swimming. Okay. No, it's off to my left. I could tell by the way Navi was flying where it was located. Okay, so water's drained. I think I'm gonna save warp again. And I'm just gonna immediately put the water on the second level, because that's where all the rest of this stuff happens. I get the key there, I get the compass there, and then I will put it to the third level. No. I mean, I will have to do that eventually, so I might as well do it right off the bat, third level. Well, I don't know. I guess. Okay, this part could be tricky. I got it first try last time, but it's not a guarantee. One, two, three, four, five, one, two. Shit. I'm just gonna try it again. One, two, three, four, five, one, two. Hmm. I feel like a five is too much. Shit. It's hard to make. If you can get vertically, like up and down, you can usually find something. If you can get left and right, you can usually find something. It's when you have to do both that it becomes very challenging. Okay. Okay. Now, there's a Skulltola in here that I should be able to get. There's not a door here. No, there's a door over here. I don't want to go through that door. Well, fuck. This could be interesting. No, let's do this. Okay, fine, dude. Can I do a backflip here? Oh, it's so close. Fuck, it is just barely out of backflip range. I want to be right at the back corner there so I can get this guy. Damn it! Just give me something that's like right on the edge. I don't know how else to kill this thing. more than that, for sure. That might be decent. Fuck. Shit, how else am I gonna get this dude? Now I hear him. Come on, where is he? If he just make the noise, I could find him. Well, he's off to my left right now. Now he's gone. This is shit. I don't know. Let me rethink my strategy here. I have another idea. Really? I thought there was a hookshot thing up here, but... No, where's the hookshot thing? It's over here? I actually have no idea where it's at. There's one on the ceiling somewhere, though. That, like, takes you up another level. But this is like, ugh, god, it's hopeless. He is right near the edge, dude. He definitely is. How do I get this thing? You can barely reach it, but you can reach it. How close to the back am I right now? I'm right here. Dude, what the fuck? That makes sense. This guy. Shit, I can't believe I just did that. I thought there was no way it was gonna catch. I can't believe I just did that. Come on. Motherfucker, dude. I hate to give up with this spot because I know I can get it from here. What? Dude. Fuck. I wish now he would just target it. Oh, yes! Okay, now let's leave this place. Where's the eye? I believe that it's under where you start, I think. If I picture... Or is that the compass? Is the eye in front of me? It's definitely not the left. It's either, could it be the back? Here? I don't think so. Wow, I'm really struggling with like the 3D space. Think about where the compass is. Where the hell is that? What's straight in front of me? Like, what is it? Is there a platform here or something? No. No. So there's nothing back here. Okay, I'm still... There's the bar door. I think it... I think... God. Okay, I'm pretty confident where the arrow... thing is at. Now, where's the compass? Where the eye switch is, but I want to go get the compass right now. Where's that? That's on this level, too. And that should be, like... Okay. Just get around that thing. Okay, here's how I'm gonna do this. I've done stuff like this before. Fuck those guys, though. Sucks. Fuck, I didn't... Now I have no idea which way I'm facing. One of these walls. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Steps. So I want to split that. Okay, I think this is the compass area. Or not? Is this the bow area? Okay, well, I mean, that's fine if it is. Well, let me investigate that a little better. That seems too far for where the gate would be. I'm confused now. What is this? Oh, there we go. Why did I not hookshot a thing? Oh, those things are only there underwater, I guess. Oh god, I have to make this hook. Okay. It's three steps. Okay, that's about split. There's a thing somewhere. There. Okay, I made it past one ledge. I think I'm up here. No, I just have to... Wait. How do you actually lower this thing? There's a crystal switch, isn't there? I have no idea where that is. Okay, let me find the chest first. No, I know where it's at. It's over here. Okay, there's the... Yeah. Chest. Where's the crystal switch? Oh, I didn't know there were pots up here. But I will take those. Thank you. Okay, I need to... Okay, that's not going to work. I was gonna try and get over there, but... That'll never happen. I think this is the front of it, but I'm actually not sure now. Okay, how about we do this? Wait a minute. Okay, it's right here. Yeah. I can do three rolls. Let's do... I might have to aim down a little. Yes, okay. Okay, compass is got. Now I just need that one key. Just gotta get that one key. And I think It should be right here. But these guys, fuck these guys. Are they gonna come down or what? I know when I'm shooting at the eye, they're gonna screw me up. Fuck you. No, I don't. I'm sure I'm bumped. I'm not aligned with the thing anymore. Come on, get your ass down here. Hello, what are you... Fuckers, now I gotta split this again. Oh, those things too. What? Shit. I knew it was two, I'm just... I don't know, I had to test the boundary. Actually, I should probably stand here, but I don't think I'm going to. I'm gonna do this. One, two. Alright, now where's this thing in it? I mean, it's low. But how low? We're gonna do, like, one, two. Perfect. Okay. Fucking nice, man. One shot. That's what we wanted. What we want to have. I think I go this way. Okay. What? That doesn't really make sense. Neither does that. What? Okay, whatever. Perfect. Nice. That went surprisingly well. I'm gonna raise the water now. Okay. I shot over it. Good. Sweet. Dude, People think Water Temple is, like, really bad because it's got water. Water is usually so bad for blindfolded stuff, but I don't know. The Water Temple has enough square rooms that, as long as it's not, like, that vortex room, you can pretty much figure it out. Okay, now I'm gonna go... How many Skulltulas in this place do I have? I have to go get that one. Okay, good thing I thought about that for a second. I've got... I got that one. Two, three. I'm gonna go get four right now. Except I'm stuck. These fuckers are gonna, you know, fuck you. Nope, you know what? I'm totally lost. Not dealing with it. I have a better plan. No! Why would you climb that? Just go over here. Yeah, climb this. No! The fuck? Of course not. I just boinked something! How could I jump? That's my intuition. Okay. What?! Okay, whatever. Somehow I missed the thing. I'm afraid to move any further. I can't hear this one at all, so it's gonna be really rough. Actually, this is gonna be... really, really rough, because... again, I have to somehow get the right altitude and do sweeps. I don't know how it's gonna go. How should I sweep? He's definitely a little bit higher than me. I'm just gonna sweep like this. This is painful. Painful. I don't know what else to do. This is stupid as all fuck, man. Oh, baby. No. Yes! I can't believe I got that. Oh, wow. I could have been there forever. I mean, the method is good, it's just... it's just silly. Just kind of had to be patient and have faith that it was gonna work. I know what I want to do here as well. Except these fuckers. This is exactly where I want to be. Fuck. How do I get out of here now? Seems about even. Nice. Good. Okay. Let us do some of this. I really shouldn't save until after I do this magic, but whatever. I don't think I need this one, but I'm gonna do it just in case. I think you can just run across, like swim across the whole thing and make it, but we'll see. I forgot if I saved or not. I had it, dude. Fucking Tektites. What's happening? Fuck you! Fuck you! This is not fair! I want the health, so I'm just gonna reset. I don't wanna die. I mean, I had it. I grabbed the other side. Just Tektites got in my way, so I need to, like, manipulate them differently or something. I think I'll move. I'll move slightly off to one side. And try it here. Dude! Fuck. Okay. I just need to, like, change my speed up a little bit, so I'm just gonna... I'm not gonna swim fast, I'm just gonna swim normally, just to, like, get there at a different time. Maybe they won't be right at, like, their edge of attack or something. Let's just hold forward like this. Can you just, like, hit me onto the thing, please? Well, I need to find a way that's gonna work. I'm just gonna do a side hop. I want that health. I want to keep as much health as I can. I probably shouldn't have done it. It doesn't really matter. Because as long as I don't die before I get to the boss, like, I can get the fairies. Watch it not work now. I probably shouldn't need magic in this room. I just want to kill all these guys. What? Okay, target him like 4 times and then... There, I got one. There's 2, 3. Oh, I'm already out of the water. Yeah. I mean, not out of the water, but, like, not underwater. this puzzle's easy enough. Oh, grab it. Grab it. Okay. I don't need the bombs. I will need the magic for this next room, almost for sure. Because this next room sucks. Really? Please grab this edge. You're kidding. I might need magic in this one. Are you kidding me? Thank you. Oh, of course. See, I knew it wasn't the right one because I didn't climb any stairs. Oh boy. This is a fun room. Not really. So I remember where the switch is. It's over here. Something like... Okay. Now... What was the setup? What was the move? The move was something like... See, I've done this room before. When I wasn't doing 100%, I had to do an any percent run. Which was just like, beat the game. So I've done this room, and I remember getting very lucky. But I kind of need to refresh myself on the everything about it. I'm not gonna... Oh God! I need to get a move. Seems like you have a decent amount of time. That's good. So much lag there, but I can jump to the first one. What? Did I not make it? I'm down here somehow, I don't know. I don't know how I jumped to the first one and then, like, I tried to jump right back and didn't make it back? Whatever. Okay, and I know the strats for the second one, you just... I should be able to get this, actually, really quickly. It might just take a few tries from the door. Oh, damn it! So I have the side off left there, like, once, maybe, just to get a position. Really? Just trying to roll to make it go a little bit faster. I'm just too slow. Shit! Okay, well, that's not terrible if I can get back there now. Where's the door? Right there. Okay. Now there's a hookshot thing. Right there. And now those Tektites aren't there, and I don't have to worry about them. We just gotta go really fast. Fuck! Okay, this might take longer than I thought. You just kind of have to angle and go. Like, I can't take too much time in C-up mode there. Wait, I have an idea. I don't know if it'll work. What if I just do this? Ooh, that does work. That should send them down to the basement. Nice, now I don't have to worry about them. During my timer, my precious time. Because every frame counts, man. I'm taking too long to get to that left one. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Shit, I swear. I just wanna do like one tap, I think. Just one tap and it should be enough. Okay, where was the door? Was it to my left or right? I think it was to my right. I'll remember that for next time. I gotta stop doing. I can't bonk there. That's so bad. Where was it now? It was just. Oh, God. It was just a little bit further than that. We got this, man. Where was it now? I feel like I overshot it. No? Now I'm confused. I did overshoot it, I'm pretty sure. Where's my magic? What? 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 No, no, no. I can't believe I... How do I not have any magic? I have to... No, dude! I have to do this room without failing now. And there's a fucking boulder here. I'm gonna have to do that room again. I only have one shot at this. And all it takes is a one fucking ass boulder to fuck me up. God damn it. Okay, if I can get down there, I think I can. I'll be okay. Okay, there went the boulder. I should have it. I should have it. What the fuck? I'm gonna have to leave the temple to get more magic! Okay, calm down. That should be it. Okay, I'm safe. I'm safe. Okay. Crisis averted. Give me this shit. There's a fairy at least here. Whatever. Now. Think, where can I get magic in this temple that I won't have to... I don't want to have to leave. Because I can't cast a spell, I'd have to refind the temple. Shit. Magic. I don't know where the fuck getting magic is. I'm trying to think of like a jar or something that's easy, but... Okay, the question then is... With two fairies and full health, do I go after Morpha without a warp point right at the boss, right before the boss room? It really shouldn't be that much worse, honestly. I have... No, I don't think I have any magic. Six nuts, bombs, bow is gonna be useful. Nothing else is really useful. I don't know, I say we just do it. Just go for it. Oh shit, that room could be a problem. I don't know. Do these guys drop magic? Got a heart. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Nice, dude. I'm gonna come up with a strat now and then use the fair. Okay, this is gonna be insane, but I'm gonna do it. I really only hear two of them. And they don't hold the same rhythm. This sucks. Okay, here's my idea. That was super easy. I should be able to repeat it. I don't even know why I went back down. Like, I don't know what my health is, but it can't be in that bad of shape. Actually, you know what? We're gonna load the fuck up. We're gonna load the fuck up right now. I think this is bugs. Yeah, let's make that a fairy. That way I have three fairies. I should not lose this fight. Of course, if the first round doesn't go well, like, it could go very bad and you could lose anyways. I don't know. I'm lost. No? Dude, I have it. Well, now I'm fucked, dude. I don't know where the room's at. The pots are right here, man. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Okay. Get that thing off of the C button. Nice! I am now fully stocked. And I wasn't paying attention to the spikes. I can still lose, because, again, once you get this battle going, it's very, very difficult. Like, once there's two more things, it's hard. But if I can get her in the corner right away, then I like my chances. Shit. Fuck. Great start. Great start. You've got to be fucking kidding me. What? I am getting so wrecked right now. Stop it! Oh, Jesus. I like this spot. Fuck you! I didn't even... Oh, God! Just wrecked! I've never been so wrecked in my life. Fuck. Fuck yes! Boom! Boom! I got you! I got you in my corner! Let's not die from the spikes, please. Thank you. I think I'm down here. I'm not down here. Okay! There we go. This part... Okay, I need to get the heart container. Perfect, it's 20 steps. Okay, that should split it, and now... If I go 10 steps, then I'm in the blue light, so I want to go like 8 steps, I think. I don't think it's on this side, so I'm going to try another side. Afraid to go any closer. No. Nice. Where's my bow now? Because I'm gonna try and make a risky move after this cutscene. To get the fire arrows. Okay. Should I peek during the cutscene? It's just a cutscene. All I'm doing is hitting A and B. I think I'll just make sure stream is okay. Real quick, before we continue. Continue? Yeah, I'm definitely continuing. No? No peeking? Why not? There's nothing wrong. How's everyone doing? Cheater. Oh yeah, check out... This is my water bottle. Look at what's on the bottom of my water bottle, right there. And look at the water medallion. Mind's blown. My mind was blown the first time I saw that. Okay. Good enough. I'm gonna try and get the fire arrows here. If I don't get the fire arrows here, we are very screwed. Thank you. I know it's like four rolls. I'm standing on the thing. Wait, I don't want to move too much, because I'm pretty close. Okay, it was just slightly off. Now I should just be able to hold forward and go right to this platform. It seems good. Please, please climb the platform. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Which way would it be? Excellent. Now I'm gonna get this Scotola while I'm out here. And I might as well get the Lakeside Lab stuff too. So which way am I facing? I think I'm facing... I think I need to go this way. This is going to be ridiculously, insanely hard, I think. Actually, I don't know that I can do this. Unless I hear him. I don't. Well, that was close, maybe? Well, I heard him for a second. Jesus, dude, how would you do this? Oh, yeah, no shit. I don't really know how I'm gonna land up there. Okay, I was kinda close the first two times. I need to be a little bit more methodical, I think. That's a good start. I think I want to go, like... from here, what do I want to do? Something like this, but then, like, this. I don't know, man. Well, yeah, it's in front of me. That's good, anyway. I'm up here, I'm up here, I'm up here. I'm even more up here. No, I'm too up here. I'm like... Please. Why?! Dude. How did I miss him? No. It's the same fucking mistake I was making before. Oops. It should be about the same. What? I'm not even doing the same shit as last time. What? Huh? Oh god, I can't. Okay. That puts me back on the thing. That's close. I was up. No, I'm not, dude. What the fuck is happening, dude? Am I jump slashing over it? Damn! No, I'm close, but... Fuck! Fuck! Just stay up there, dude. Damn it! I don't know. I don't know what the fuck to do. This is so screwy. No, that wasn't nearly enough. God! What? I can't stay up there. Like, how do you get lucky like that and just... You have to target over the branch and then jump slash on it or something. I don't know. Wait, I gotta... What? Okay, I think I'm... This is stupid. I mean, like, I know what has to happen. It's just like, holy shit. How do you make it happen? Also, I have a plan for next time I get up there. No, I don't, because I don't have magic. I was gonna use Din's fire. But I can't. Two backflips, two side ups. That should be a decent angle. It doesn't hit the tree, though. Oh, damn it. That seems really, really, really close to what I want. Fuck! I just keep falling, dude! I don't think... I think I fell again, but... Yeah, I did. I'm not... What am I... What is happening? I don't understand. I mean, I'm going around the tree the wrong way, really. Now I'm lost. What? I'm so confused. That doesn't make any sense. What? That was up there! You gotta be kidding me. You got to be mother fucking kidding me! I don't know. I don't really know how to get back up there. You know what? I think I'm just gonna go from here. I mean, that's no good, but in my mind, I should be able to get something. Like, it just seems like I turn, I hook, I'm there. I turn and I go like a little bit left. It should be good. No. This. All the way up, turn a little bit left. Fuck! No. I mean, this is so close to what I want. It is. I can picture it. I just need to keep moving out left, I think. I do that every time. Don't think about the picture. One, two. Okay, maybe I need to back away just a little bit. Because I feel like no matter how high I go up, I'm not getting my full range here. This is the strat. We're just going to work little by little. I'm just going to keep warping. I don't care. I don't like that. God! Okay, new strat. No. Damn it! God. What? I didn't even hear him. Okay, there he is. He's still there. Why? I'm... That was so strange. Dude, would you just stay up there? God. I don't... Huh? That doesn't work? Oh, because of course it doesn't, because I'm a dumbass. Now I'm... What? Whatever, man. This is just... What does it take to stay up there? Okay, okay, I'm gonna change my strategy a little bit. Actually, I should probably get off of the thing anyway. God damn it, motherfuckers! Okay, I'm back. Okay, okay. This fucking branch is right here, man. Okay. Well, that's just great. Well, I can't get it if I can't stay up there. Maybe I don't... Maybe from this angle I don't have to jump slash? My God. Maybe I'll get lucky and just end up in the water. Yeah. Nope. It's fucking G. No, it's not GG yet. This is so frustrating. Oh my God. I don't know what else to do. This is so aggravating. Unbelievable. For me to jump slash and kill it, I mean... I feel like I know exactly what I want to do here from this angle, from this side, and I don't understand why it's not working. I don't... What is wrong with that? I don't get why that won't work. The branch is on that side. I should be hooking over top of it. It's off to my right. Thank you. Like, dead fucking in front of me. I don't. I really don't. Now he's nowhere to be found. And neither am I. The tree branch juts out. Like, I should just be able to hook over top of it and land on it. It really shouldn't be that difficult. I mean, I know it's skinny, but... That doesn't make any sense to me. Why that won't hook there. No, fuck this guy. Just fuck him. It's just about to turn night anyway. I am running out of things to try. I don't know how my first hookshot missed. It's just fucking stupid that you hook everything up there. Damn it! There's like no hope for this thing. What strategy can you come up with? Part of the tree that you can hit here is so garbage small. I don't know what to do! I don't know what else I could possibly try. I don't understand how coming from it from far away like this doesn't work. I don't understand. I mean, I kind of know what's happening. I'm getting too jammed when I'm too close there. This is the part I don't understand. Why can't I get it from here? It just seems like I should easily be able to do it. But I fall, like, every fucking time. It doesn't really make sense to me why I fall. Like, I don't know how you're supposed to hit this thing. Jesus Christ, dude. I don't know what else to do. You know, the sickest thing is if I had the magic, I would have just used Inspire when I was up there. Now I'm tempted to, like, pull out a bomb and just hope I stay up there or something. What? I've completely lost the tree. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do next time I'm up there. But I won't do this stupid bullshit hookshot everything. I'm gonna fire arrows at him. Oh, bitch, dude. I don't understand how that happens. This doesn't make any sense. Be higher and more left. Like fucking right in there. He's right there. But from this perspective, I don't know how. I know. God, I don't know. Like what to do. It's just all random moves. Here's the tree. Big fucking deal. That doesn't do anything for me. If I could just find one sweet spot and get up there, like, with a repeatable strategy, it would be done in a matter of minutes. Minutes. I think this is the angle that I want. No, I wasn't getting stuck in the tree. I want to get stuck in the tree there. Lovely. Now I have to go find land. I fucking don't understand how that fails! I'm standing exactly like where I want to stand for this. There's got to be a good spot here. Got to be. It's not what happened last time. I don't know. Dude, fuck this guy. How could I have jump slashed him from here and not killed him? Or killed him but not gotten the hook? I don't understand. I should be able to get it from right here. I should be able to get it. Yeah, I should be able to get it from right there. This bitch is dead. Dead. You're right here, damn it! Caught. He's right here! Should I risk a bomb? Just hope it doesn't move me very far. Thank you. I have a better idea. Wait. Oh, I don't have any of those? Okay. Please don't move me. How did I not kill him?! No, dude! Are you serious? Are you serious right now? He's out of bomb range, but I... Like, die already, please! This is ridiculous. No! Oh my god, if I had Din's fire right now. Fucking piece of shit. What the fuck? God! How is he out of bomb range? I don't understand that. It's over now. He's done. He's dead here. No. Also. No. Okay, okay. Fucking, I got this now. I got this. He's done. He's gonna be done. No! Oh, shit. No. I got this. Fuck. I had it. What's happening now? Maybe tilt a little bit more. A little bit more. Okay. Fucking, I'm gonna own your ass, dude. It's okay. I'm getting up there. I'm going to get him. Do you see that precision? Do you see that precision right now? You're fucked! Target the token, please! No, dude, no! Target the thing! Why? Why, dude? I don't... What's happening? I killed him! The token, why? Just target it! Like, what? Like, that's almost too much. I feel like it's too much. This guy's. I'm not. I will go for another 2 hours if I have to. This guy is going to die, and I'm gonna collect his token. Happening to me now. I don't. Fuck. Why can't I get this tap right? Like I've been doing it. Yeah. What the fuck? I had this. And now I can't get it. I don't... like one good push. It's like a little bit more than that, I don't know. I missed again. Yeah, I did. Fuck. I had it! Why can't I get it? One good push it is, then. That's very, very strange. Why can't I get away from the log? God, my sword was out. I just wanted to roll. I just want to get away from him a little bit. It's like all I want to do. But I can't hear anything when he's there. Like, I don't fucking get this shit. Why? Where? Where the fuck is it? It's so strange. Like, I keep stabbing the... you would think I'd be recoiling or something, but I'm not. Yeah, I can tell. I can tell by how far down it goes that whether it's gonna work there or not. Is it more than that or less than that? It honestly seems like it's... I can't even pick a side, like, to jam more left or more, like, less left. I don't know. From here, like... okay, I already know that that's not right. See, I fucking knew it. Fucking knew it. God damn it! How many fucking times have I been up here? All I wanna... I don't understand how I can't get him. You can't roll at all, so... I don't... What the fuck, man? There you are, you piece of shit, dumbass. Like, you're right in front of me. What? What? I kind of just want to back away when I'm up there and just take like a little bit further of a shot. The fact that I couldn't get him with my bow and arrow, like, that position, you just, like, he's blocked from the thing or something. Okay, okay. No, I don't. Fuck. What? My God. Dude. Like, what? What? Just quick spin, man. Right as it turns day, of course, so I don't actually know if it would have killed him or not. It's right in front of me! Can we please just target it, please? It's right here! I don't... How can it be... How can I jump slash kill him? My sword is like this thin, it's right there. And then I can't hook it, I don't get it. Shit. Okay, I'm gonna, I just have to keep trying, I need to back up off of the thing. I feel like I'm too close or something. know that that was enough. I'm just gonna try a backflip or something. I don't know. I need to back up. I need to be away from this guy. It's so stupid to just backflip here, but like, I couldn't turn and roll, so I don't know why a backflip would work. Okay. Okay, we're just gonna go with this. It's gotta be enough. I'm going to kill him, then backflip. And then, I don't know. Son of a bitch, dude. This guy. How can I be up there and not get him? I don't understand that. He's going to die, and I'm gonna get his token. Do I dare to another one? I feel like I have to be far enough away right now. He's dead, and I first token! Boom! That's right! That's right! Got him! I fucking got him! It only took like 40 minutes, but I fucking got him. Okay. Now we raid. Okay, before we raid, first off. First off, every Wednesday I do this, what I just did. I'm working on a 100% run, so I'm trying to go from, you know, the start of the game to the end of the game, all the Skulltolas, all the hearts, everything. But I don't do it all in one sitting, obviously. So, like, I go for like 2 to 3 hours every Wednesday, 4:20 p.m. I start this. And then Thursday, so tomorrow, I will watch it back. So whatever I did today, I will watch it tomorrow, and I get to see everything and how it all unfolded myself. also starts at 4:20 p.m. Then next Wednesday, I continue on. You know, next Wednesday, I'll take this file and go somewhere else and like do the next thing, another Skulltola hunt or another, you know, dungeon or something. So, that's kind of my schedule with it. I wanted just to let everyone know, because I don't know, it seems like there's always a bunch of new people here. But did that, so now let's raid. I'm ready for a raid. Oh my god, this Skulltola, I can't believe this Skulltola took that long. Well, let's get some Franker's East going. Eastern Standard Time is the time zone. 4:20. I will determine the raid.
So more donations are just flying in here.
I have determined the raid, but we have to wait for Hell Satan.
Wanted to put my money towards Bone Mom.
Yeah, I already saved. I saved three times. I want... Oh my god. There needs to be, like, a ton of Franker's when we raid. So many Franker's please. Just, like, as many dogs as you possibly can.
Satan.
Whoa. Frank Kersey.
I'm sure I'll have to take a break eventually or go get up and do something. Did I walk past it? I hear the sound. Up! Oh, nope, there it is. The reason Navi is so annoying is because this is one of the first 3D games, so Navi helps describe how to play. I guess that's true, but he's just so repetitive. Oh my god! Oh my god! Is this running right again? Oh my god!
The Fraggers.
Oh my god, hi! Holy crap, so many Doge! Ah!
This is her chat. If it will load, please load.
Holy moly!
There it is. Okay.
Welcome everyone.
Please, oh, we need more Franker's than this.
Seriously, like the best, like
more Franker's.
It makes me so happy. Doge. Hello, everyone. Welcome. Like, thank you so much for this. This is so nice.
Welcome to the team, everyone. This is Team Franker's.
Holy! Oh my god. trying to play and not get overwhelmed by all the dogs. All the beautiful Doge Ray Balls in the chat. Oh my god, can't read anything. Thank you for the follow. Welcome, welcome.
Donkey Kong's grandma.
Oh, I saw something. Oh my god, thank you for the follow, Dark Tales. Welcome to the team, man. It's good to have you.
Yes, welcome to the team. He's back.
No, best Doge. What are you talking about? Listen. Thank you for the follow, hey. Oh my god, I'm overwhelmed. Holy crap.
Okay, guys.
Thank you, guys. Welcome. Wow, that's a lot of people. We have 123 viewers right now. Lol. Thank you for the follow, Pally. Welcome.
There's a lot more than 123, for sure.
Okay, so I have to beware of hands because I did not pay attention last time. Cuts, thank you for the follow.
Okay, but, yeah.
What?
I'm going to be done streaming, so tomorrow will be review. I'll review back my stream of today, and I'll laugh at how dumb I was with that Skulltola. But most of the other stuff went pretty well in the Water Temple. That'll be at 4:20 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And then next Wednesday, I'll continue with this run. And then, I don't know, I always, like, that's my definite schedule. I might stream Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. Like, but I usually tend to not. So, if I do, then maybe we'll start picking up some bingo or stuff again. But, yeah, thanks everyone for watching. And I will see you all later.